Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel.
I'm Mia.
And I'm Juliet.
And we're Danas Faith.
Hey everyone, so today we're gonna be reacting to Cream and their song White Room. This is our first time reacting to Cream on our channel. We're really excited. If you like this video, please remember to give it a like, subscribe, and share. So hopefully you enjoy our reaction as much as we enjoy reacting to the video. So let's get to it. Yeet! I did not expect that. Black roof country, no gold pavement, tired starlings, silver horses, run down moonbeams in your dark eyes. Your light smile on you, leaving my contentment. Let me pause right here. Oh, it was almost. Dude, there's a guitar solo right after. That's scary. Okay, pause at the good moment. You know what? I just found it, I don't know why, it kind of like surprised me in the beginning. I didn't expect that. Like, everything just kind of, it was like, oh, slow in the beginning. And then you just, and everything just started. And you're like, what the heck? And his voice is really nice too, right?
He does have a really nice voice.
Yeah. I like how his voice was like, ba-ba-ba-ba-ba, and then it just goes like, he's like whispering the next moment. And you're like, what? But I like how there's a lot of versatility in this song. It's very nice and moving too. So let's continue.
You at the station. Platform ticket, restless diesels, goodbye windows. I walked into such a sad time at the station.
A power walk to the song. That was nice.
Yeah, I really like the guitar solo.
Yeah, like it was a mini one, but I really liked it. I like how you hear that wow wow. I can't make the noise, but it sounds really really good in the song. And the fact that you could hear so many other sounds as well in the music, And I don't know, it's just, I just find it so entertaining that you can hear so many instruments playing in the song. you're hearing so many things and you're like, what? Oh, okay, this too? Oh. Let's continue. Oh, that was a song. You know what's stuck in my head?
That's stuck in my head too.
I don't know why, that's just like stuck in my head. And I just love the voice so much because, you know, it had its highs and lows, but it was so smooth. Like,
yeah.
I don't know. It's just kind of like, the voice really intrigues you. And I just loved how everything, you could hear everything, the drums, you could hear the guitar, everything just kind of like, everything was in your ears and it flowed. It was just nice.
Honestly, this song is like so catchy.
Yep.
And it's upbeat too, so yeah. Like it like, I don't know, it makes you want to like power walk to this song.
Yeah.
The dun, 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 dun,
dun. And it's kind of funny because you could even like say things while you're listening to the song. That's what I was telling you. I was like, feel it. You can power walk to the song. While we were reading the lyrics, it sounded like it was a guy who was depressed and he was like in an apartment where he's by himself. And the thing is, when you listen to the song, it doesn't sound like that.
Yeah.
It sounds like a happy person because you're hearing everything. But the thing is, it has its ups and downs too. So when you try comparing the lyrics to the song, it's a little funky. There was a line talking about yellow tigers right here, like, yellow tigers crouch in the jungles and her dark eyes. And just the lines, that the way that the singer was singing them, they just sounded so significant. And everything all together, it doesn't sound like a sad person or a depressed person. It sounds like he's living his life, having a happy life, because everything's happening. So you're like, what the heck? And you read the lyrics and you're like, whoa, what? It's like, where the sun never shines, wait in this place where the shadows run from themselves. You don't get the idea of this, or if we have the wrong idea, comment down below of what the meaning of the song is. This is a really awesome song. It's really catchy too. So that was our reaction to Cream and their song White Room. If you want to see more videos like this, definitely comment down below. Remember to follow us on our Instagram @donnas.faith, and remember to comment,
like,
and subscribe. Bye.